vision, but is in the corner. In the corner and not detected. First kill goes his way after Shox gets Glaive. Follows on the bomb. It's dropped library side as well, which means it's in the vision of the CTs as they push through from Moto. Apex is baiting out a lot of attention and a lot of shots that allow Shox to get closer. It's only Zipix. It'll be back-to-back rounds for G2. Unless he can clutch it. He's known for it. He's got the first shot and he got the second as well. Zipix on Inferno never ceases to amaze.
That's so sick. What was that shot?